What's up, guys, and welcome back to Dark Side Detective. The music's gotten pretty dope. I just kind of want to point that out.
The music's been pretty good this entire game, honestly.
Also, Chief Scully should be the main character. I like her.
I think it's also, she's got red hair. I think she's Scully, like, from X-Files.
Oh, I've never watched X-Files, so I don't know.
Detective.
Why didn't you see the fire, Chief?
Of course, I was right here.
And you didn't do anything?
What can I do? If people want to re-gift the fires I got them last month, then let them.
Wait, you were the ones who set those fires around the station last month?
They were beacons of hope. All very metaphorical.
Well, thanks, Scully. They were real fires.
Metaphors can be very real. Okay. Chief, why is McKing's office so much nicer than mine?
You think our barely...
That's
no.
Me.
Sorry.
You think our barely legal goblins and ghouls division could have a bigger office than the mayor's husband? Just be glad you're not down in the basement.
Valid, honestly. Yeah.
Thanks for supporting the Dark Side Division, Chief.
Don't thank me. Just keep the city clean of those Oogie Boogie men. And the Oogie Boogie women. And the non-binary Oogie Boogies.
Thank you for being inclusive, Scully.
No discrimination in regards to Oogie Boogies.
All of them are Oogie Boogie, though.
Yep.
Except for the discrimination of keeping them out of Twin Lakes.
Apart from that one, yes.
Okay. Goodbye. That was great.
Enjoy the party, Detective.
All right. I don't know what to...
Julie,
are your thoughts?
Why didn't you help me with that fire?
I didn't want to ruin someone's amazing gift. All right.
We went downstairs for a bit.
We did.
I had a voice for you. I think it was, I'm too old for this shit.
Yeah, I'm too old for this shit.
I don't understand why we're celebrating yet. I've got 2 days left till retirement.
We can't risk you not making it and us losing out on a party.
I should be offended, but I do like a good party.
Good.
This was you.
I love the boot. Yeah, we've already read this. Okay. Pinboard. Oh, right, there's something here. I forgot.
Oh, yeah. Wow, we really did go downstairs.
We really did go downstairs,
all right.
Yeah.
Take out menus. In fact, I'm seeing nothing work-related in here at all.
It's a party, Kai. Relax. Okay, pile of gifts.
That urn.
You mean our gift?
Dooley, where did you get that?
In the mysterious Chinese shop we visited last week.
Investigated. We investigated it. For gremlins.
That seems like a racial profiling to me.
Dooley, he clearly had gremlins, which you then bought and brought to the station.
Well then, case closed.
Dooley, the lid was burnt off. The gremlins are missing, and the station is crumbling apart.
Like I said, case closed.
Dooley, we need to find them before somebody gets hurt. Here, take this.
But, cake!
Okay. Gremlin urn.
Good. I'm so happy for
Dooley,
them.
Dooley, you let loose the gremlins!
Let's see, there's a stairwell? Oh god, there's a lot of things here.
And he said, hey, that's my kid's candy. Give it back. So I told him I was the mayor's husband, then showed him my badge and fined him for obstruction of justice.
I really like that voice. Good choices.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so bad.
Okay. Where did we come from? There's the bullpen, there's reception, shooting range, and garage.
No, there's so much to explore.
I know. Bathroom first.
The staff bathroom. So horrible. People only enter for the most dire of emergencies.
Okay, then good. That's out of the way. Dallas.
It must be so great for you to have a real detective like McKing around to learn from.
Grumble, grumble, grumble. I don't have time to talk to you. Isn't there a Wookiee or something you should be arresting? That's not what... Whatever, McLame. Live long and prosper, dork.
Okay.
Hands off, McLame. Something's broken the evidence door. Probably you and your idiot sidekick's fault. I'm going to fix it with my manly skills and muscles. If you really want to help, you can fetch me some more coffee. No need for sugar. Dallas is enough sweetness for me.
Oh, you're so bad.
I hate that man.
But he's so dreamy.
I enjoy playing not like I am masculine man.
No. Here you go.
I knew you were good for something, McLame.
Okay.
Cool. Hands off, McLane. Really? Really?
Some more coffee.
Oh, you're so bad.
I hate that. Wait, what?
He's so dreamy.
So we got him coffee for nothing?
He's drinking it.
I know, but like...
Well, we'll figure it out. Shooting range first. Oh,
Gremlin!
Hey. Oh, Jesus.
How did it get a gun? Why is everything so unsafe in this station?
Well, we can't go that way yet.
How did it get a gun?
Well, okay.
I love this game so much.
I love this game.
I think this is the junction box for the dispatch room. Our government issued block with wheels. Seriously, why does he get all these nice things? A bulletproof sports car? The jerk.
Well, if we could steal his keys, we can probably drive that and drive into the gremlin with the gun.
Perfect plan. Yeah. That's going to work out amazingly. No problems there.
Seems like a plan to me.
A lump of coal, hard clay. I have no use for this right now.
Okay.
But you took all that other weird shit earlier.
Right?
You don't look very busy. Is you?
Power tools bust, so union says I don't work. Not my place to go against the union. The problem is they all have that voice.
I know.
Yeah, like, I realize it seems like I gave Dooley some random voice, but that is how he talks.
I know.
Like,
you seem familiar. Do I know you?
Not that I know of. No. Okay.
Mind if I borrow this?
Why not? Can't see me getting back to work anytime soon. Cool. Monkey wrench.
Yay. Monkeys.
Okay. Alright, this looks like fences. I think the tiny picket fences really make this place seem more homely. Good addition by the chief. Okay. Alright, Dooley. You do you. What about air vent? There's serious draft coming from those vents.
The bolts probably just need to be tightened up. Where? The gremlins have broken everything else around here. I'm sure that if I didn't remove this now, it'd fall off soon anyway.
Neither of us believes that, but I'm so into this. By the system!
Dooley, we're part of the system. We
Speak
are the system.
Speak for yourself. I'm bringing this place down from the inside.
I kind of knew that.
Oh, Jesus.
I did not expect that to happen.
Feel bad about it?
No. Hood.
Yeah.
I'll take this for my trophy cabinet. I mean, I'll take it to be repaired. Yeah, the second one.
Detective, how do you get all these things into your pockets?
Origami? I love it.
I love these people. McKing's car.
It's still nicer than our car.
Okay, let's go do this.
Oh, wow. I didn't even think about that. Mm-hmm. Okay. I just have to angle it like this. Nice.
Well, sure.
Okay. Great. The junction box is broken and electricity is spraying out. As if this place wasn't broken enough already. Okay.
I can't pick this up, though.
So, I guess there's another place to go?
Yeah.
Can we go around?
Reception. Officer Cal!
Hello! He was meant to be a sniffer dog, but somebody decided to train him only to sniff out candy.
But I think all the candy-related crimes he's been able... But think of all the candy-related crimes he's been able to help us solve!
True, we did have an alarmingly high rate of candy smuggling in Twin Lakes. Good job, officer!
Ah, he's so cute! What a good boy!
Now that I don't need it, I find a working extinguisher.
Yeah, fair.
Ow!
Oh, I poked him, sorry about that,
okay.
Bud.
There's nothing in here but laxatives. Somebody put them to suggest us cops are full of shit in Lakes Police Department. How can I direct a call?
Oh, good, now we have laxatives.
Yay!
Paperwork.
Hands off, my lunch is in there. Why is it hidden in work files? So nobody will touch it. You're a wise man, Banks.
I like Banks. Dooley, you're just carrying this urn, and, you know, I get that. I do appreciate that. How you doing, Dooley?
It's his contribution.
Banks was my mentor when I joined the force.
That's why they bushed me down to the desktop.
Oh, Dooley. Oh, cool, great.
Gremlin.
Hey, dispatcher.
Can't talk now, detective. The system's broken, and I can't figure out why.
Okay.
This is the first bit of actual police work I've seen in this place today.
Hey, Gremlin. I'm trying to hack the database. Oh, it's trying to hack the database and steal all our shit. And I didn't read the rest of it.
Steal all our shit. Interesting idea. I wonder what the idea was. Friday evening, 7 p.m. But crime never sleeps. Us, well, we take the shifts. and we're off on public holidays.
Gotta take those rest days, Detective. Okay, well, sure. So we did the electricity thing, holding cells. Okay, holding cells one. We put that up to cover the hole a prisoner dug to escape. Sadly for him, he dug his way into the rest of the station.
Rat. This guy's in police protection for informing.
He's a rat.
Gina, I know, I picked up on it, don't worry. Hey, Roy!
Is that, that's Roy from the first
one. Yeah, from the first one.
Detective? Remember? He had the really high voice.
That was his name.
Yeah.
Or, wait.
Roy Jones?
Detective!
Wasn't that him?
I don't remember at all. I'm going to use my detective-ing skills and say you're in for solicitation.
Impressive. Your guess, not his soliciting.
Right, anyway, hand them over, Roy.
Hand over what?
Your matches and cigars. I wish I'd never met you, Detective.
Yay!
Sorry.
Move.
I always choose voices that hurt me.
It's, Tam.
It's Mr. Tam! It's Tam! Old Tam loves to whittle! Whittle, whittle, whittle! Tam, you can't have a knife in prison. Tam can and Tam has! I'm afraid I have to confiscate that. Tam does not have warm for you in his heart. Dude, God, I just keep emitting
you
juices.
You do. It's real gross.
It's all on Gina, too.
Ugh.
Enjoy.
Well, we're leaving, Tam. Fire hose.
The hose they used to loop through the cell door. Handles to lock the place up at night. That was tough.
Chief Scully really pulled this place into a sort of order, didn't she?
Hose.
Sure. Okay. We have a bunch of stuff right now.
So much.
That's good.
How are we going to use it all?
I have no idea. We have wires. Maybe the wires go to the fan motor.
I'd be out of work if Chief Scully found me doing that.
Fine. Fair. Interesting. Okay. We've been to the garage. We've been to the shooting range.
Go back to the garage for a second. No, I was seeing if the power thing was affected.
Dispatch, okay.
Screwed clothes. What about the knife?
Maybe. Have you ever tried to, I don't know, open something that just...
like this?
Yeah, that's...
It was just
like
right.
That, just using a screwdriver?
I've always been more of a lateral thinker. Oh, it worked!
Sure.
Nice. Okay, let's see.
Great.
Yeah, minigame! I help so much at these! Okay, I need to drag the wires from one node to the other same colored node without crossing them.
Oh, okay. Alright, so...
Red to red, easy.
Well, wait, no, because the blue and green ones are the actual tough ones. So what's going to have to happen is this,
and then this. Green, and then this. And take red around there. No, that's perfect, because red can go all the way around.
No, you're good, sorry.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy, come on.
Yeah.
There we go. Sweet. He's dead now. He's a dead grit. We killed
Sorry,
him.
Sorry, Spike. Yes, the system is back online. Time to do some hardcore cop work.
Good
and
for
she
you.
Starts playing Tetris. Okay, that should have shocked that monster in dispatch. I should go get it before it wakes up.
Oh, we didn't kill it. Let's go get that guy. And we can put him back in the urn. Okay,
yeah.
I gotcha.
It's passed out. Let's get it out of here. Nice.
Yay. Server.
Hands off, Detective. They just came back online. I won't risk them failing again.
Okay, that's cool. Alright, so I feel like we should be able to get this guy, but I don't know how. Is he no longer shooting? Nope, he's
Hose,
definitely
maybe?
Still shooting.
Got a helmet trophy? Dually?
Wear a helmet trophy.
Yeah. Oh, so combine it with the hose? Plugging this into here gives me...
Diving helmet.
Nice, put it on.
Okay.
Alright, so not the place.
Can I give this to Dooley? Nope. Okay.
Alright,
I don't know I don't think we can do this then.
Okay.
Alright, then let's get back to the bullpen. And the offices. Let's get another coffee.
Might as well take another cup. Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna go give this to... I think we're just gonna over-caffeinate him, is what
yeah,
I'm currently
something's
feeling.
Something's gonna happen.
Yeah, here you go, buddy. Or he's gonna have to pee, and he's gonna have to go into
McLean.
The
Oh,
the
yeah, that's what's
yeah.
gonna happen. Okay. Now try talking to him again. Another coffee?
Yep. Okay. Let's get one more.
Try maybe? He didn't say give me another copy, but we can get another one.
Yeah, I think we just keep giving him coffee.
Nice. This plan is awesome. Wow, you down coffees fast. They're hot, man.
What? Here, take this.
Yeah, you put it into the room for...
Okay, gotcha. How you doing, McKing?
Let's see.
Hey,
it's not
Rule
of Threes, which is interesting.
Yeah, same. I kind of thought that was going to do it.
Yeah. One more? All right,
yeah, let's get one more. And then we'll do other things. Yeah. Actually, while we're over here, I'm gonna look into these offices to see if there's any gremlins.
No gremlin.
Coat.
My trusty coat goes with everything from shirt and tie to sportswear.
Okay, good. Okay.
It does not go with sportswear.
Offices. There's nothing in here. All right. Okay. Let's go. Debriefing room. Anything?
No, they're just hanging out partying.
Being really useful here.
2 days from retirement. He's gonna die.
Sorry. I know. Go. Okay. Do the thing. Okay.
And let's give him coffee.
Yeah, it's quite literally the only thing I can think of.
Interesting. Maybe we need to do 6 of them?
I guess.
Just keep going, I guess. Here, you want to come back next time?
Sounds good. We're going to just keep getting coffee.
Yeah, amazing. All right, see you guys next time.